Here's one of the best game-winning touchdowns from the weekend, aided by some interesting tackling techniques, like by that guy. The receiver is Mark Heredia from Crane High School in Texas, and he would not be denied. It looked like he might be taken down around midfield, but he broke a few more tackles and took off down the sideline, much to the delight of this guy. He walked in for the game winner that was almost 100 yards long and is now probably a legend at school.